Umengameli we-African National Congress uCyril Ramaphosa usememezeleke isinqumo seqembu sokumema kwamanye amaqembu ezombusazwe ukuthi kakhe uhulumeni wobumbano kuzwelonke kulandela ukwehluleka kwe-ANC ukuthola amavoti angaphezu kwamaphesenti angamashumi amahlanu okhetheni lukazwelonke luka-2024. URamaphosa-ke wenze lesi simemezelo izolo ebusuku ngemuva komhlangano okhethekile wesigungu esiphezulu se-ANC obubanjwe phakathi nosuku izolo. URamaphosa uthi-ke ukusungula uhulumeni wobumbano lukazwelonke kuyindlela elula yokusebenza ezoba nempumelelo nenamandla kakhulu yokuhlangabezana nokulindele yibo bonke abantu baseNingizimu Afrika kulesi sikhathi. Uthi-ke NEC ikuvumile ukuthi isimo samanje sifuna-ke ubumbano olubanzi phakathi kwabantu baseNingizimu Afrika.
The ANC acknowledges that we are at a moment of fundamental consequence in the life of our nation. Our country requires extraordinary leadership and courage to plot a way forward. We must act with speed to safeguard national unity, peace, stability, inclusive economic growth, non-racialism and non-sexism. We will ensure the continuation of a progressive agenda of social and economic transformation in our country. We have therefore agreed that we will invite political parties to form a government of national unity as the best option to move our country forward. The modalities of the government of national unity will take into account the conditions prevailing at this moment in our country's history. The purpose of the government of national unity must be first and foremost be to tackle the pressing issues that South Africans want to be addressed. These issues include job creation and the growth of our economy that will be inclusive, the high cost of living, service delivery, crime, and corruption. The NEC has agreed that this moment calls for the broadest unity of the people of South Africa. This moment also calls for multi-party cooperation and multi-stakeholder collaboration if we are to overcome the severe challenges that confront our country. From the results of these elections, it is clear that South Africans expect their leaders to work together to meet their needs. They expect us to find common ground, to overcome our differences, and to act together for the good of everyone.